What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn captions on and off on Instagram videos. Captions on Instagram videos can be great if you have hearing issues, are having a hard time understanding creators, or if you're in a loud environment that makes it difficult to hear. Thankfully, Instagram makes it easy to turn captions on and off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn captions on and off on Instagram videos. Step 1. Launch the Instagram app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Instagram home screen. Step 2. Tap the Instagram profile icon at the bottom of this screen. You'll land on your Instagram profile screen. Step 3. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then tap Settings in that menu. The Settings menu is shown. Step 4. Tap Account in this menu. You'll land on the account screen. Step 5. Tap Captions in this menu. The captions screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap to toggle off captions. Going forward, captions will no longer be displayed on the Instagram videos you watch. You can navigate back to this screen at any time to turn captions back on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.